gang. This is my homemade laser communicator. In this video,
I'm going through step by step how it's made.
And the very model of a Mutter Major General.
Like information vegetable, animal, and mineral.
The device consists of a transmitting side and a receiving side. The transmitting side is fairly simple. A microphone is plugged into an amplifier, and from there it goes to a transformer and past two LEDs. From there are batteries for the laser, an on-off switch, and finally the laser itself. The laser is a pet toy laser from a dollar store. The transformer is a simple step-up transformer, in this case a doorbell transformer from a local electronics store. An audio transformer would be even better. Notice that the LEDs are connected in opposite ways. The long leg of one is here, and the short leg is here. For the other one, it's the other way around. The LEDs are there to protect the laser. If the voltage gets high enough, then the laser will start conducting enough current to damage it. With the LEDs, however, as the voltage gets higher, they start conducting and light up, reducing the voltage at the laser. Note that I've packaged it all up very nicely. You can skip a lot of packaging and make a much simpler, purely functional one if you want. I'll put all the transmitting side in this box. You can buy small amplifiers, but I had enough spare parts around to make this one. It's the same circuit as in my amplifier in a peanut butter jar, but I need that one for the receiving side. There are three batteries in the laser. To easily make a new holder for them, I've cut away the back part of a laser that doesn't work anymore. Inside the other part of the laser was this spring. I solder a wire to that spring. Then I make a disc out of scrap plastic with a hole in the middle and put the wire and spring through that. And then hot glue that to the end of the cylinder. I solder another wire to the cap. And here's the finished battery holder. I've connected the transformer, LEDs, batteries, and switch together the way I've previously shown. That ends up in this box. To mount the laser, I take apart this adjustable magnifying glass stand. I shape a piece of wood with a groove and some holes in it for the stand. Next, I take a steel ball from a target ammo kit. To that, I solder the head of a steel bolt. Then I put the end of the bolt through a hole in the laser and bolt it on. There's a switch on the laser that needs to be permanently pressed, so I wrap a hose clamp around that. I then put the ball in its socket. After painting the wood black, I attach all that to the stand. I can now point the laser at a target and it'll stay there. I start putting the transmitting side all together by hot gluing the amplifier in first. Then comes the laser stand. And lastly, the box with the transformer, LED, laser batteries, and switch. The output of the amplifier is then connected to the low voltage side of the transformer. Connecting to the laser is easy. One connection point is a spring in the middle inside, so I use a plastic covered alligator clip to connect to that. The other connection point is the metal of the cylinder itself. The clip that goes to the spring inside the laser goes to the negative side of the laser batteries, and the clip that goes to the laser's case goes to the positive side. At that point, I can fold the laser back into the box, add the microphone, and close it. The receiving side is much simpler. I hot glue a solar cell to a stiff piece of cardboard, then I tape that to one end of a longish box, covering any holes that might let extra light in. I paint that black too. You can see the solar cell inside. I solder one end of a 22 nanofarad capacitor to the positive lead from the solar cell, then I connect both leads to my homemade amplifier. The receiving side is ready too. Time to try it out. The laser transmitting side is here, and the receiving side is way over there. I turn on the amplifier, plug in the microphone, and turn on the laser. I aim it at the solar cell. Then I go over and turn on the amplifier on the receiving side. You can hear it coming out at the receiver.
Major General. Like information vegetable, animal, and mineral. I know the keys are reading, but what the fuck's a skill report? Help, I've fallen down and I can't get up.
Tender on the market right now.
Well, thanks for watching. See my YouTube channel, rimstar.org, for more neat videos like this. That includes one where I use sunlight to transmit sound instead of a laser, another where I use high voltage to clean up smoke, a smoke precipitator, and one where I show how to make the amplifiers you saw in this video. And don't forget to subscribe if you like these videos, or give a thumbs up, share with your social media, or leave a question or comment below. See you soon.